Okay. I'll sing the chorus, but speak the words. This is about eating rice and beans. My favorite dish.
I love rice and beans.
Good.
Quite a mash for me.
Rice and beans is full of protein. When we go away, we eat rice and beans. When we stay at home, we eat rice and beans. In the jungle, we eat rice and beans. On the beach, we eat rice and beans. Rice and beans is full of protein. We can make a casserole and munch it with meat. We can make a savory dish and serve it with fish. We can add something sweet to make a tasty treat, but nothing can beat plain rice and beans. Rice and beans is full of protein. You can eat it hot, you can eat it cold. It's delicious for you, young, hungry, and nutritious food for the old. You can jump it at best. It's easy to digest. To cater for teens, get rice and beans. Rice and beans is full of protein. If you don't have beans, you can substitute lentils or peas to complement. In famine or feast, it's good nourishment. Give peas a chance. Eat rice and beans.